you to feel alone. But your decision to go to Asgard helped me understand.
Odin doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
I know, but... Wait, he's right here! Okay, okay! It's okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm. Calm. We just want to...
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in the limit.
Yeah? Then what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons for that? What are these guys doing here?
They are dead.
Oh, yeah. Fair point. Traveler, I hate fighting these guys when they're alive. Alka! You're not preparing for Ragnarok. And seriously, why the spear? I shared. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question. Alka! Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. I think my arrows will stick to the wood up there.
Huh.
close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast. What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Varm.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before.
Gone. You freeze his chains with your axe so he can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait. Transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir.
Trust.
Sorry, that wasn't fair. I thought it would work.
Patience. We'll find a way.
Above you! Watch out!
Hear him up ahead.
We do this my way now.
I guess your way means...
It means what you think it means.
Can't we try it?
We have the power to limit the harm this creature can cause. We will use it.
Okay.
Ready to attack!
fate is over.
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know. Can we just go home now?
Atreus.
I know. Close my heart to him. Another locked door?
Alcum!
Maybe we can use my sigils to carry the frost to the gear.
I sought the Norns. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe in that.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other. You hear that? Where is he?
Watch out!
Point.
wrong way then.
Watch out for those chocolates! We gotta find him. Come on. Well, guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then. But I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could
change its nature.
Yeah. Let's see if it took.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw prophecy. You were in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive. Without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that. You're okay. Sorry I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you? I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it!
Sit! How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets.
No. A promise. Something that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Home. Decide our next move.
So, when the Nords told you Heimdall was gonna try and kill me, who your spear's for, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer? You don't want war.
No, but I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
My guess is Soul Blossom.
Maybe we can use the sigils to freeze the gear up there. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. Father, if you can't trust the Fates, why do you care what they say?
When it comes to your life, I can take no chances.
To close and not to expect thanks. They shouldn't have been open in the first place.
She is not wrong.
Mystic Gateway got buried.
I have it.
What's wrong? Chased you away. Without you? I got reckless. Overconfident. Made stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone. You were right.
No.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there. Let's make a promise. I'll listen for your voice in my head, when you're not there. To guide me. And you do the same. All right? I need to know you'll be okay without me.
Atreus. I am sorry.
Don't be sorry, Father. Be better. Let's go home. Nothing is written. That can't be unwritten. Remember? We shouldn't let prophecy define our choices.
Then we will let our own destiny.